Welcome back, everybody. It's dropping in a little bit, the light. Not as dark as I would like it. It's currently, what are we, guys? I think we're about 3:30 at the moment, so yeah, we're going to see if it drops in a little bit quicker and get down onto low light mode. Fisherman at work. Probably see chrome up here. The building on the left is the Rocket House CAF and RNLI Museum. Right, I think we're gonna start heading up towards the town centre now. Right, that leads you back down the slipway. Some lovely colours on these buildings. Right, we've slipped it into lower light mode now. The light should be getting worse as we go along. Right, let's cross over. That's the Cromer Museum in front. This is the War Memorial. You see all the poppies there from Remembrance Day. Lovely little back streets of Cromer. You can see the pier just lighting up now. Still not ultra dark. We can smell the chips in the air tonight. We're having pizza tonight though. And I think that is the best chip shop in town, Mary Jane's. Got indoor and takeaway. Right, so we've done a little bit of a loop round. Back in front of the church now. we just come back down to the slipway again, and we're just going to walk along the prom. I hope this has given you a little bit of a look in the capabilities of the DJI Osmo Pocket 3. We're not fully dark yet, but we are in low light mode, filming in 4K 25. Pretty in pink, as they would say, Pavilion Theatre. Shows start this weekend. Right, let's just have a little spin round, see how it's all looking. We're definitely not going to go beach way back. We're going to head up this ramp. number one's chippy coming up. Not that I'll recommend. As you can see, doing a roaring trade. Right, so we're just on the top of the promenade now. We're just taking the slow walk back. And we're looking back up down towards Cromer there and the pier. Right, I think that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed our little low level light walk with the Pocket 3 at Cromer. It's not pitch black yet, but it gives you some idea what the camera can do. So yeah, overall I think we're pretty happy with it. We've been testing it all week, haven't used the Action 2 or the Action 3. So yeah, give us a like, give us a comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you on the next one, guys. Bye for now.